Magic size coming to the advantage, but a heads-up play by Seasting, and Kite right there makes a good pass to McHale, who thought somebody was on him, and then took it to the hoop. Cooper caught up but banged him from behind.
And a good time to take out Larry Bird, who has scored only 2 points, but he'll get a breather with 49 seconds left in the period. And then the pause between the first and second as Darren Day comes in, and you're so right, the Lakers scored 30 or more points in 7 of the 8 quarters in L.A. They didn't score 30 in any quarter on Sunday, and right now they have 19. And no basket. Foul before the shot, and it'll be a shooting situation. Definitely a Boston-paced first period as Robert Parrish comes in and Kevin McHale goes out, having scored 7 points. He also had 6 boards.
And if you're going to compare these two teams, it's like Muhammad Ali and Joe Frazier, we said. And Joe Frazier right now has taken Muhammad Ali off his toes and has started to back Muhammad into the corner. And Riley can sense it. Casey Jones saying, this is just the way we want this game to go.
Lakers having trouble from the line in the first period, trailing by 7.8 on the shot clock. Ainge makes good on a runner, and the Celtics starting backcourt has 18 of their 29 points. Magic Johnson gets the basket despite contact. The final seconds of the period. But Boston has the lead, and that's the end of the first period. Celtics 29, Lakers 22. We'll return.